gonna be doing my 2021 lawn care setup. And had some comments about when you're gonna do a setup video and this kind of thing, but hey man, just been busy. But once again, the rain got us a bit hampered, and had some time on my hand. I said, let me go ahead and get this setup video going. So let's start with the truck. The truck is a 1998 F-150. I've talked about it before, man. It's the truck to have. I don't know. I've had it now since 13, and I might take a look at getting another truck next year. Oh, I may just paint this one to keep it, man, when something's not giving you any trouble, you know, and it's just doing the job. Hard to get rid of. Next I got here is my blowers. And this is the big boy, the 8010 Echo. Got this blower actually last year, but didn't use until this year. Well, I started using it in the wintertime, man. Awesome blower. You know about the 8010 Echo. The next one is the BR600 Steel. And believe it or not, guys, this blower is no joke. You know, I use this one all winter blowing leaves. I use that one too, but I think I use this one a little more. It does the job, man. There it is. All right, next is the trimmer. On the hip side is a 2620T Echo. String trimmer. I've had this one for like, I've had this one 2 years now. And gets the job done, man. It's real deal. Next up here is the 2320 Echo. I've had this trimmer since last year. So I've had to go out and buy some trimmers, because the trimmers were getting old last year. Some of them I had 5-6 years. You keep a trimmer that long, it's getting to be an old trimmer. Now on this side, guys, this one right here in the dry wraps is the latest trimmer I bought. It's a 246 Red Max. And man, I've kind of moved over to Red Max this year. I had a Red Max, I talked about it one time before, years ago, but about 4 years ago. And I liked it, so I ended up buying two this year. Here's the other one down on the bottom. It's a 230. And man, these things got good power. Good power. Right here is the 225 Echo Combi unit with a bush cutter on it. There it is. That thing will cut some bushes, man. There it is. This here is my herbicide. I have some real good stuff that I use. It's just a regular sprayer, not special. On the back rack, I got the FS91 Steel here on the bottom. This is basically a new unit, guys. Hadn't used it a whole lot, but you know, we will. Good. This is the only steel trimmer that I have for the first time. On the top is the Milwaukee battery operated string trimmer. And that's a good trimmer. Milwaukee make good stuff, guys. All right, let's look at the mowers. All right, here are the mowers. The first one is the Cub Cadet Z-Force. And hey, man, everybody know that mower there is a beast. I've had it since 2016. Awesome lawnmower. I recently put a new engine on it this year, and this bad boy's ready to go. All right, behind it is the ProTurn 60-inch grader. And this is the real monster, guys. And you saw the last video that I did. Well, wasn't the last one, but one before that, I think. I've done a complete rebuild on this one. New deck, new spindles, new pulleys, engine, hydro, the whole works. PTO, you name it, we went through it. There it is, guys. ProTurn grader. Behind it is the 36-inch Bradley mowers, guys. There they are. That's worth the bottom. There they are, guys. And behind it is the 52-inch Bradley. The 36 has a 25 horsepower rig, and the 52 has a 27 horsepower rig. And last but not least, guys, the standalone Bradley Pro standalone. There it is, guys. I got this more in 18, man, and hey, it's an absolute beast. It is an absolute beast. And I'm almost got fit to be a stand-on company. I said in the video about my Gravely, I didn't want to buy another sit-down because I only have a few properties. I've been using it since I've gotten it. I may use it a little more, but I bought it mainly for a couple of pretty nice sized properties that I have. And that's what I use my sit-down most for. So, you know, I may buy another one. I don't know. I won't say what I want. But hey, guys, there it is. The 2021 Upscale Lawn Care Trailer Setup. Leave a comment, hit that thumbs up, leave a comment, tell me what you think.